Zeal Education Society, Redefining Excellence.
Hello, my name is Shubham Sanjay Kurkute and I am from TEB of Computer Engineering Department. My group members are Sahil Yogesh TK, Tejas Dilkush Rahan, Yash Indranjit Surana, and our project based learning topic is Inventive Management System using Borland and Turbo C++. And we are specially thankful for Azhar Inamdar sir for guiding us throughout this project. Now coming to the aim, the main of an inventory management system is to keep the stock in such a way that it is neither overstocked nor understocked. Okay, now coming to the introduction, inventory management refers to the process of ordering, storing, using and selling a company's inventory. This includes the management of raw materials, components and finished products, as well as warehousing and processing of such items. Okay, the following flowchart depicts various uses of inventory management system. Now coming to the objective, the over and understock inventory usually create the requirement of different types of inventory, a period of the stock and the cost associated with it. The main objectives are to supply the required material continuously, to minimize the risk of under and overstocking of material, to reduce losses, damage and misappropriated of material. As mentioned before, we used Borland Turbo C++ IDE. Now we have the following options such as inventory menu, buy menu, sold and sales menu, total profit menu. So we have just added three products: metals, gasoline and plastic. Select to show up data product means we have to select the product to see availability of it and pricing. So now we have selected gasoline, we have 10 tons for 3000 rupees. Okay, now we have to sell a product. So we have selected gasoline to be sold. So total gasoline sold is, that is 5 tons for a price of 3000. So total amount is 50,000. So want to check updated menu, we press yes. So now available gasoline is 5 tons. That is, we were having 10, now we have 5 tons of gasoline. So now we have to buy. So we have less gasoline, so we need to buy. So for that we have to buy. We select buy option, buy menu, that is buy. Now we have to price, that is we are selling, so we will buy it at low price, so we buy it at 1000. Now we again check the inventory, so then we see updated inventory. Now we have 10 tons of gasoline. So now we check the profit and loss. So total gasoline profit we have 10,000. Only profit of gasoline is 10,000 and total profit is 10,000. That is, we have not sold metals and plastics yet. So this is our code, source code that we have created for it. Now coming to its application, it reduces downtime, products are updated every time after every sale or purchase, gives balance sheet, make informed business decisions. Now future scope. Stock control for omnichannel retailing, inventories that power experimental retailing, streaming analytics, advanced sales forecasting, pick to light system. Conclusion: inventory management has to do with keeping accurate records of goods that are ready for shipment. This often means having enough stock of goods to the inventory totals, as well as subtracting the most recent shipments of finished to goods to buy. Okay, thank you. And we are thankful for Mr. Azhar Inamdar sir for helping throughout our project for its completion. Thank you.